As excavation of the pharaoh's tomb progressed, the workmen were constantly on the lookout for any telltale changes in the type of rock being excavated. Many of them would have learned from bitter experience how unpredictable the valley's geology could be.
One of the difficulties of quarrying a tomb is you're not sure what lies ahead. You start off in rock which looks perfect for the job in hand, and then within a few meters you hit disaster.
Only the top layer of rock in the valley, limestone, is suitable for tomb building. Every quarryman's worst nightmare was hitting the soft and crumbly layer of shale below. If they dug down too far, all work on a tomb might have to be abandoned. Decades of work could go to waste. But Seti's tomb was quarried successfully. Like every other major tomb in the valley, it had four key features. A corridor leading into the rock. A deep pit for protection. Storerooms to house the royal treasure. And the most important room of all, the pharaoh's burial chamber. But a pharaoh's tomb was still far from ready when the quarrying was complete.